on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going to places that I've never been.
What the fuck is you doing, that shit, dog?
Seeing things that I never see.
Oh my god, he's pulling a Bill Harp right now.
He's pulling a Bill Harp right now.
John, why are we driving like 18 miles an hour down the road right now? I could run faster than this. What's up?
You're a fucking idiot and you didn't get a spare?
No, I had a spare. I already blew it out. But what happened?
You were born.
The tire's blown out in the back. So we got to get 12 miles down the road. We have been driving from Long Beach for like 18 hours now. It's only supposed to be a 6-hour drive to Santa Cruz. And we're going on like, well, like 18 hours now, right? Like, what do you think the chances of us getting back before midnight?
I'm saying over or under 9 o'clock.
Over under 9 o'clock?
It says 8:22 if we're going 55 right now.
Oh well, I'm under 9 o'clock because we're gonna get that tire shit. I don't know. Stay tuned.
2-1. Can you put that on Facebook?
Okay, update on the RV. It's almost 10 o'clock at night, and that is not us that is flashing the lights. That is our possessed RV. It is going in and out on its own. We are now about 18 miles outside of Santa Cruz. That is not us that's flashing the lights. We are on the back roads, and we don't know what we're doing out here, but we're trying to make it back. We're now on like 20 hours of us trying to drive back to Santa Cruz.
The RV is definitely possessed right now.
The RV is possessed.
Minus the tire.
We're minus the tire.
All right. The lights are going out, but we're on a lighted street. The engine's squeaking. The flashers are still on. And we're like in Santa Cruz. But like on the other side of town, like the rich part of town. So hopefully we don't get pulled over. It says we're gonna be home in 6 minutes. And we've already blown
one
out.
Oh my God, what's that? Ah!
Because it's black in here. Is that the thing that's possessing? Is that the thing that's possessing our RV?